Hey, I'm Nick. I'm the founder of CodeCombat. CodeCombat is a video game that teaches kids real Python and JavaScript. We want to get every kid excited about coding, and we're doing that with game-based learning. It's the number one job skill, it's the fastest growing source of new wages, it was the least affected job when COVID-19 hit. We previously made Scritter, which was the most powerful app for learning how to write Chinese characters. And after that, we wanted to go after a bigger market, something the world needed. And we had learned how to make EdTech teach hard things. So we thought, okay, what do we care about? Computer science and coding. When we looked in the market at what people are doing out there, it's either way too easy or way too hard. They're doing the drag and drop blocks. You can't make mistakes. There's no syntax errors with blocks. If you can't make mistakes, you're not going to learn very deeply. And it's because we're teaching it more like an abstract version of math. And we should be teaching it like language learning. The coding engines that people are trying to learn coding on were designed for professional software engineers to use. So when you make a mistake, they say things like syntax error, unexpected token. We made a custom interpreter and code engine that's designed for beginners. It understands the mistakes beginners make. It talks to them in human, beginner-friendly errors. 90% of parents want their kids to learn coding. You have 50 states and 50 countries promoting coding education in K-12, and you have 19 states that are going to be requiring computer science taught in all high schools. Any teacher, regardless of their coding background, can teach computer science with CodeCombat.
Business is growing quickly. We grew to over $2 million in revenue last year. We've been scaling all over the world with distribution in almost 500 paid schools. We've run 80,000 educators through this and over 20 million learners. And all of that learning going into designing our next generation classroom product that we've been working on for the last 2 years, Ozaria.
All stories have to start somewhere.
Ozaria adds immersive story-based gameplay, all new content and levels, cutscenes, new pedagogical modes, teacher resources, and more. It's also perfect timing because COVID-19 has changed everything. Every school district administrator out there is planning for an uncertain future where you might need a hybrid learning model. It sets the stage for a computer science curriculum that can be distance learning flexible. So we are lining up for a huge Q3. We've given over 125,000 trial licenses in Q2 just to give back. And it's built $4.3 million in pipeline for our next semester school sales. And at home, the demand has been huge with our hundreds of thousands of monthly active users driving 75% increase in bookings over 2 months just from COVID-19. And that has led us to develop our next gen B2C product, our own online live coding classes. And the response has been phenomenal, with over 25% of our hundreds of thousands of B2C users expressing interest in these classes.
Right now we're focused on the US and China, but the world awaits. And over half our traffic comes from 190 countries outside the US.
We're super excited to be rolling out our new products, and although it's a challenging time with COVID-19, it's also the perfect moment for scaling in both online gaming and online learning. So please support us and the future of coding education. Thank you.